Meghan Markle expected to include this small, special thing in royal wedding. Meghan Markle is expected to continue a special royal tradition on her wedding with Prince Harry. When the suit star walks down the aisle on her big day, the ceremony is expected to be filled with family traditions from both sides. For the royals, every bride since Queen Victoria is expected to carry a small piece of myrtle in their wedding bouquet, Mirror reported. Myrtle is a flower that represents love and marriage. Thus it is very fitting to the occasion. In addition, the small piece of flower is special as it is grown from Queen Victoria's bush in the Isle of Wight, which was given to her as a gift by Prince Albert's grandmother. Kate Middleton complied with this tradition when she married Prince William in 2011. Her simple and classic bouquet designed by Shane Conley included a piece of myrtle. Markle is expected to do the same when she ties the knot with Prince Harry on May 19. Prince Harry and Markle are leading the planning of their royal wedding. Although the couple will be continuing some traditions, an insider revealed that the bride and groom want to make things their way and that there will be unconventional surprises. With the wedding, they both want to do things their way. While they will always be mindful of traditions and the views of their elders, the day is ultimately about them and what they want to do, the source told Us Weekly. The day of the wedding itself will certainly hold a few unconventional surprises. Don't expect a royal wedding by numbers. They want to involve their friends and family as much as possible throughout the day. Prince Harry and Markle's big day will differ from Prince Charles and Camilla Parker Bowles. The Prince of Wales and the Duchess of Cornwall got a civil wedding and then the service of blessings in St. George's Chapel at Windsor Castle, the same venue for the next royal wedding. However, it will not be as grand as the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge's royal wedding in 2011. Prince William and Middleton's venue is bigger. In addition, Prince Harry and Markle might remove the balcony as it is impossible for them to return to the Buckingham Palace immediately. The couple may also skip the horse-drawn carriage. However, they might find another way to recreate this traditional royal ride.